Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students. Today we are studying chapter plant growth and development. In that we'll be studying different kinds of meristematic tissues. When I say to you all that meristematic tissues were the first tissues that were present when the plant was growing, and this meristematic tissues divided into different kinds of tissue. So this is the first tissue of the plant which we'll be studying today. Meristematic tissues. We all know that meristematic tissues were the first tissues of the plant which plant has, and these tissues are continuously dividing cells. And when meristematic tissues continuously divide, they form different kinds of cell. For example, parenchyma, collenchyma, sclerenchyma. Meristematic tissues are present at different locations inside plant, and depending upon their location, they are classified into three different types of meristem. The first one is apical meristem, the second one is intercalary meristem, and the third one is lateral meristem. Now, as you all know, according to the name, we can just find out where are they located. For example, apical meristem. When I say apical, something clicks in your brain. Apex. And apex means top. You all know that. So apical meristem is basically present at the upper parts of the plant. It may be present in the leaves, in the branches. Apical meristem results into primary structure formation. They helps to formation the leaves, floral parts of the plant, that is the flower. Sometimes apical meristem helps in formation of root hairs. Apical meristem is present in some quantity in the stem region. The next type of meristem is intercalary. When I say intercalary, inter means something in the center or something which is in the middle. You all must be thinking. Intercalary meristems basically are present in dicot stems. Now, dicot and monocot, something should click in your brains. Dicot means the seeds which have two cotyledons, one part and another part. Whereas monocot means a seed which has single seed. So rice is a dicot or a monocot? Rice is a monocot. Whereas your tur dal is a dicot. Dicot means two seeds. So intercalary meristems are majority present into dicot stem. And the last one, we all know, lateral meristem. Lateral meristems brings about secondary growth of the plant. When I talk about secondary growth, it means the thickness of the stem or the thickness of the bark in terms of diameter is responsible due to lateral meristem. And lateral meristem can be further divided into cambium. So basically, meristematic tissues are divided into simple, complex, which we'll study in details in this chapter further. Meristematic tissues. Types of tissues. Meristematic tissue is a type of tissue. Meristematic tissues basically are continuously dividing cells or tissues, you can say, which add new tissues. Basically, meristematic tissues help us or the plant to form different kinds of tissue, like the simplex tissue, complex tissue, parenchyma, collenchyma, sclerenchyma, xylem, phloem, all of those. They are located in different regions of the plant. And different meristematic tissues are precisely located in certain regions of the plant. According to the location where they are present, meristematic tissues are divided into three types, and those are apical meristem, intercalary meristem and lateral meristem. The three types of meristematic tissues are apical meristem, and this meristematic tissue results in primary growth of the plant, that is root hairs, leaves and floral organs. The next type of meristematic tissue is intercalary meristem, and this meristem is present inside dicot stems or dicot plants. The last one, lateral meristem, they occur in both dicot as well as monocot. That is seeds which have two cotyledons and seeds which have just one cotyledon. They bring about secondary growth of the plant, that is the thickness in diameter of the stem or the bark. Students, this is the structure of types of meristem. The three types of meristem present in plants is apical meristem, present at the top or the apex, intercalary meristem, that is present in between apical meristem and lateral meristem, and the last one is lateral meristem, which is present at the basal side. I hope in this part of the chapter you all have understood what are the various types of meristematic tissue, how they function and where they are found out. Thank you.